this plantation economy, still the same as in slavery, we living in chains. Like plantations in the past, only now is fields of gas, we living in chains.
Mitra, hey, you want me to come and get my money? You know what's going to happen if I have to come to you? Eh, Mitra? Find your ass by the depot with my money today.
We live in chains, chains, chains.
Morning. My name is Nicholas. I'm a doctor with the Ministry of Health. I'm investigating the suicides in your village.
Doctor?
Psychologist. We want to help.
Oh.
We believe that we can help with counseling.
For our camera.
Oh. It's the brain's not too good. It helps me remember names and faces. What's your name?
Talk to that lady over there.
Okay. Thanks.
What's going on, son?
Get up from
the... this is glorious. I love it when people pay the bills. You're not looking too good, son.
There's real evil in this place. Demons walking.
What's the problem, Shatai?
Radhika.
What about Radhika? I tell you, break she leg.
She was cussing me.
Is you a kill she?
Sign of fucking your daughter and your wife now.
No emotions, all right? Look, you hit her. Boom. She was seeing that thing in your eyes. Right? She confused. No, she thinks she going and die. She desperate. She called you a fucking slave. You, a man who does do everything for your family. You going and take somebody like that seriously?
Spider, you too fucking disrespectful.
I give you everything. Eh? I treat your family like my own. You think I will sleep with Melissa? Eh? What it is you want for today? Eh? How much you want? You want some money? Eh? How much you want? Eh? Look. Nothing today? Eh? Your wife not nagging you about anything today? You talk about respect and you act like a fucking whore. This is my business. Right? I pay the bills. That bitch had money for me. She was taking food out your mouth. Who is that ass with that camera in my fishing depot?
Some doctor investigating the suicides.
Now that is a good thing. Holy shit about Radhika. You know how much people dreaming about Radhika and feel like going to die too? Huh? They're lining up. Okay, son. Now we have a real problem. Mitra.